Welcome to HYCU Licensing Activation Video Tutorial. This video guide will take you step by step through the process of activating your HYCU. After you purchase licenses, you will receive an email confirmation letter from HYCU Licensing Team. In this email, you will find a license entitlement certificate which contains information regarding your purchased licenses, including company name, purchase order number, type and number of licenses purchased, as well as technical support contact details and support agreement duration. Besides the license certificate, the email contains the link to the HYCU support and licensing portal, as well as your personal account credentials for accessing it. To activate your licenses, you will need the purchase order number, your personal HYCU account, and the license request file from your HYCU instance. First, let's create license request file. Go to your HYCU and sign in with your credentials. Once you are logged in, go to Administration and then Licensing. Click on Download Request button and save the file in your preferred location. Now, open the licensing portal and sign in with credentials provided in your email from HYCU. Before proceeding further, go to My Data section and change the password for your account. When your password is successfully changed, go to Activate Licenses to get your license. Enter your purchase order number. Then, select the license request file from your HYCU instance. After the licensing portal processes your file, you will see your cluster UUID and license configuration parameters. Select licenses you wish to activate and click on Activate Licenses button. Within few minutes, you will receive an email with attached license file. Save the license file to your preferred location and go back to your HYCU instance. Open Administration and Licensing. Click on Upload License and select the license file you just received. Your HYCU is now licensed. For more information, please visit our website.